Von Fry, legendary badass, not shy, telling you how it is. Von Fry will die.
Just recently, the NFL ended its contract with Riddell, the manufacturer of their helmets. Now, what company wants to step up to the plate and make NFL helmets? None of them, because they're going to get sued out of their minds when they make a helmet that can't completely stop concussions from occurring. But I do have a solution. Now, I may not be a brain surgeon, but I should be. Here it is. This right here is a brain, and it's made of foam. Yeah. I do this all the time when I'm watching really horrible Netflix films. I really do. And you know what? It's a very soft foam. It's softer than the padding inside NFL helmets right now. Why can't the whole helmet be composed out of this material? Are you guys afraid that the logo's going to smear off? Because the logo is still here. It's not flaking, it's not getting damaged, it's getting compressed and it's coming back and it's still there. There is no reason why you can't have an all foam helmet that is not a weapon. Do 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 do.